I'm happy I missed the bus, Max. It's good to be out in the fresh air, basking in the sunshine.
Oh, heck yeah! Rain! You know, I like buses. Where else can me and 60 other kids get driven around with no say over where or when we go? It's like having your own chauffeur!
That's the opposite of a chauffeur. I can't wait to have my own set of wheels. But since I'm of indeterminate age, who knows when that'll happen? What is that?
Garbage!
Max, do you see what I see? Someone threw out a golf cart!
Too bad we don't golf. Let's get out of here.
Max, I don't need a license to drive a golf cart. This is the solution to all my school bus problems. Help me get it down. By which I mean, can you get it down for me, please? I'm weak. Of my own at last! I can kiss that stinky school bus goodbye!
Oh.
Can you turn away for a second? All right. Time to take Dumpy out for a spin.
Mm-hmm. Not sure I like it when people give me such hard-hitting nicknames.
Dumpy's the golf cart. I named her after the dumpster where we met.
Oh, that's sweet. You need me to turn around again?
Nah. I'm good.
Let's ride.
Oh, this is great. Why would anyone throw out a working golf cart?
Destiny, Max. The universe clearly heard my plea and rewarded me with the one thing I needed.
I never thought of it that way.
Oh!
Oh, yeah! Keep it moving, baby.
Woo!
Oh!
What I did, I swallowed a boy. Adore me. Adore me.
So, how's your life? All right.
Sweet golf cart.
Yeah, no more school buses for this guy.
So, can I have, like, a ride?
Oh. Hop in! There's room for all!
Huh? James, I think they're only being nice to you because you have a car.
I'm popular.
I ain't getting in that golf cart. Stinks almost as bad as you.
Spoken like someone without their own set of wheels. And tomorrow morning, I'm starting a carpool to school. All of us will be school poolers except for Stuart. He's taking the bus.
Ew, what? Why? No. Oh.
School, 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 school.
What, are you kidding me?